presence of the Holy Spirit as he comes into the upper room where the disciples of the Lord's church are gathered, and through them out into the square where the people from all around